nose-deep dark waters?
When I float weightless back to the surface, I imagine I'm becoming someone else. It's probably the decompression.
You want to get out of Section 9, is that it?
Bateau, how much of your body is original?
Hey, are you drunk or something?
Easily remedied. Thanks to chemical implants in our bodies, we can break down the alcohol in seconds. No stupor, no hangover. We can just toss them back while waiting for orders. If man realizes technology is within reach, he achieves it. Like it's damn near instinctive. Look at us, for example. We're state of the art. Controlled metabolisms, computer-enhanced brains, cybernetic bodies. Not long ago, this was science fiction. So what if we can't survive without regular high-level maintenance? Who are we to complain? I suppose an occasional tune-up is a small price to pay for all this.
I'm afraid we've both signed our bodies and ghosts away to Section 9.
True. If we ever quit or retire, we'd have to give back our augmented brains and cyborg bodies. There wouldn't be much left after that. There are countless ingredients that make up the human body and mind, like all the components that make up me as an individual with my own personality. Sure, I have a face and voice to distinguish myself from others, but my thoughts and memories are unique only to me, and I carry a sense of my own destiny. Each of those things are just a small part of it. I collect information to use in my own way. All of that blends to create a mixture that forms me and gives rise to my conscience. I feel confined, only free to expand myself within boundaries.
Confinement? That's why you gamble swimming with a body that can sink like a rock? What the hell is it that you see at the bottom, in that darkness?
What we see now is like a dim image in a mirror. Then we shall see face to face.
That was you, wasn't it?